The Beckham family ranks among one of the most famous families in the world. What did you expect was going to happen when the Spice Girls Posh Spice married world-renowned footballer David Beckham? The answer is a family that had won the genetic lottery. Did winning the genetic lottery plus having famous and rich parents result in scandalous romances? Here's a deep dive into the love lives of the Beckham boys. Starting off with the eldest, here is Brooklyn Joseph Beckham, born on March 4, 1999 in London. Over the years, Brooklyn has made a name for himself in the world that's not related to his parents' fame. Not only is he a model for world-famous brands, but he's a published photographer with a book called What I See. As for his love life, for years, Brooklyn's name appeared in the tabloids for his on-and-off romance with actress Chloe Grace Moretz, his first love. Their relationship spanned from 2014 until 2018. In an interview with Us magazine in November 2017, Chloe confessed, "It's been years now off and on, and it's just one of those things. You come back and it's like no time spent away from each other at all." That couple, as you guessed it, wasn't endgame after all. After their final breakup, Brooklyn went on to have a series of flings. Model Kim Turnbull was among those flings. The two got together in late 2016 and were photographed together laughing and hugging. His next serious relationship was with Madison Beer, their relationship taking place in July 2017. At the time, Madison confessed that they spent almost every day together. To quote her, "We are definitely crushing on each other, but we're both very busy. He's great. He's a cutie. He's one of my best friends. We hang out almost every day." Both being busy ended up being their downfall. Madison, the protege singer of Justin Bieber, was based in Los Angeles. Brooklyn was based in New York City, where he was studying photography. They broke it off due to the long distance not working out. In 2018, the latest entanglement Brooklyn was known for was with Sofia Richie. They were first caught hanging out with a group of friends. In January, they were seen bonding at a London bowling alley. However, unfortunately for Brooklyn, who had yet to know he was months away from meeting the love of his life, Sofia Richie ended up with Scott Disick instead, who she went on to date for several years. Brooklyn dated model Hannah Cross for 9 months. They started dating in November 2018. 20-year-old Brooklyn and 22-year-old Hannah jetted off to Paris within the first few months. At one point, Hannah posted a pic with Brooklyn's brother Cruz captioned, "Lil Bro." That passionate, fiery romance ended up messily. They were constantly in the tabloids for their public rows, Hannah's pictures crying afterward, and overall negative attention. Their fights were so intense that security had to separate them at the Cannes Film Festival. Rumor has it that the Beckham parents were delighted to hear of this breakup. It became clear that the relationship had run its course when the paparazzi spotted him locking lips with ex Alexi Pantera. Pantera ended up breaking things off, later commenting that he was too immature. When the eldest of the Beckham boys was 18, he entered a secret, somewhat scandalous relationship with singer Rita Ora. At the time, she was 26 years old. That relationship ended up in near flames when Victoria and David Beckham found out. Moving on, Brooklyn has also been linked to French model Sonia Ben-Amar. He's also been associated with German Adrian Juliger. In October 2019, Brooklyn was spotted with the girl who is set to be the Victoria to his David, actress Nicola Peltz, the daughter of American billionaire businessman Nelson Peltz and former model Claudia Hefner Peltz. They were first seen cozying up at a romantic meal at Craig's restaurant in West Hollywood, followed by partying together at Coachella. For 9 months, the couple lived it up at parties, cozy dates, and traveling around the world together. It was clear that this couple was in it for the long haul for the endgame. Brooklyn got an entire love letter written by Nicola permanently tattooed on his upper back. Nicola got Brooklyn's name tattooed in elegant cursive handwriting on her upper back as well. And as a birthday gift for Nicola's 26th birthday, Brooklyn got her grandmother Gina's name tattooed on his upper arm. In July 2020, Brooklyn shocked fans when he announced their engagement, posting, "2 weeks ago, I asked my soulmate to marry me and she said yes. I am the luckiest man in the world. I promise to be the best husband and the best daddy one day. I love you, baby." Romeo Beckham. Moving on to the next Beckham, we have Romeo, born in 2002. He rose to fame as a model after starring in a Burberry Christmas campaign at the age of 12. For his romances, anyone who keeps up with Beckham no doubt has heard about his crush on Stranger Things actress Millie Bobby Brown when he was 15 and she 16. Brown revealed at UNICEF's 70th anniversary gala about him when asked to name someone her Stranger Things character 11 would pair up with, saying, I don't know, something with Romeo Beckham. Even Victoria is said to have approved this union, as she was a fan of Millie. However, their relationship never got very far. Since September 2019, Romeo has been in a committed relationship with model Mia Regan. The fact that she's been featured in the Reebok X Victoria Beckham and VB's beauty tutorials makes it clear she has Posh Spice's approval. So far, the couple has traveled all over the world together. They've been spotted hanging out in Paris, Cornwall, and even vacationing with the Beckhams at the Pugila Resort in Italy. Is she the Victoria to his David? Guess time will tell. Cruz Beckham. Lastly, we have Cruz Beckham, born in 2005, who, despite being only 16 years old, has been in a steady relationship with his girlfriend, Bliss Chapman. A source to the family revealed that they'd been dating for over a year. Who is Bliss Chapman? She's the daughter of former model Rosemary Ferguson, who's been spotted partying with Victoria numerous times. In 2015, a 15-year-old Bliss was a bridesmaid at Kate Moss's wedding. At the 2021 Reading and Leeds Festival, the two sweethearts were seen strolling hand in hand, looking very much in love. And that's a wrap for the deep dive into the Beckham boys' love lives. What did you think? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Famous Hype, and turn on notifications.